pistol!
I know this is going to be pointless for someone as smart as yourself, but management requires that I guide you through some basic training. Health keeps you alive. This is where we show your weapons. Energy allows you to use your combat abilities. Use your combat abilities when you're in a tight spot, but keep an eye on your energy. This is where we display your uber weapon. Remember, you can only use it once. Up here is where we display how far you've gone. Down here is where we'll show you your active test challenge. Go walk into something. Equip the weapon.
Flaminator!
Shoot both weapons. Kill the Holo Llamas with your weapons. Pick up the glowing energy. Turn your shield on to protect yourself. Kill these Holo Llamas with your jump smash. Try dashing. I'll pinpoint nests on your HUD using this icon. Sometimes a gate will call in a perk drop. Management has authorized a new upgrade. Llamazon will send you perks along the way to help you out.
You have done well to eradicate the Llamas.
I bet you can't finish this new challenge.
Llama behind you has more hair than my Uncle Larry.
Don't get too comfortable. The next challenge won't be as easy. Watch your back, soldier. Mm-hmm. Watch out. Looks like a pack of them are coming at you. Grab that little fluffy one. It'll make a great red scarf. All sides. What I like to see. Area secure.
That's a lot of dead llamas. Come on in.
Time for a new challenge, hotshot.
Ray.
There's a pack of angry llamas headed your way. Kills rabid llamas and makes you look good in photos. I see some company property over there. Perhaps you could help get it back to base. Protect the turret while it initializes. Maybe next time you could try to stop the vicious attack llama apocalypse.